Thank you. I'd like to show you a softer side of my personality. It's a song that was recorded by my father, the late Johnny O'Keefe. Thank you. I'd like to do my own rendition of a song called I Thank You. Cross my heart, I love you, yes I do, honey. You're as sweet as you can be. Lucky me, my days are bright and sunny. Just because you've been so very good to me. And thank you for all this tenderness. Thank you I love you like I do. I thank you for loving me. Thank you for being warm and true. Thank you just for being you. Thank you, 'cause I love you like I do. Thank you for loving me. Thanks very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Vicky O'Keefe. Right now, would you please walk the stage, Mr. Dynamite, Mr. Joe Daniels.
Shade of blue, it's always there. I say the sun ain't gonna shine anymore. Moon ain't gonna rise in the sky. Nothing to lose. baby. And girl, I need you. See, I can't go on. The sun ain't gonna shine anymore. The moon ain't gonna rise in the sky. Tears are always crying in your eyes
when you're without love,
baby. Oh yeah. The sun ain't gonna shine. Thank you very much.
I had to do that song for an opening because the way the weather's been this last few days, I figured that it was appropriate. What we're going to try to do tonight, folks, I hope we put together a variety show with all kinds of music, and maybe somewhere along the line that somebody's going to like something we're doing. Any old-time rock and rollers? All right, we got a bit of that, too. Here's what I call some of the pioneers of rock and roll. I call them pioneers because they were the first ones to do it. Remember, there used to be this fat cat sit behind a piano and do nothing but wail. Mr. Fats Domino is his name. Rock and roll is his claim to fame. He'd do something like this here.
Well, I found my three all new and ready.
I know you've got to remember. He said behind a piano, do nothing but wail. Shake it all over, Mr. Jerry Lee Lewis. He's doing something kind of like this here.
You shave my nerves and you rattle my brain. You make love like a man in the sand. You shave my wheel. Wow, through I say, moon is red, it's green on the fire. You make love like a bone over bone. You come along, move me, honey. You tear my mind so fine. It's great, it's great, boy. Move it, baby. Woo, feeling good. I hold it, baby. I want to love it like I love you. Cause you're kind, so fine. I got the tennis world as your man, my man. I said, my girl, and tweet on my phone. I said, love it, baby, so it's fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Moon is great, his great balls of fire.
Here's a kid I know you gotta remember. He had the reputation of being... Oh, you can clap if you like. Yeah, I love that. See, folks, to be honest with you, I don't make any money doing this. I do it strictly for my ego, and I love to hear the applause. That's all they promised me here. This guy had the title of being king of the electric guitars. Just talk amongst yourself for a second while I organize. Close enough. Mr. Chuck Berry, remember this thing here?
Well, down Louisiana, down in New Orleans, way back up in the woods among the heaven friends, where they stood a long cabin in the earthen wood. He lived a country born of Johnny B. Good. He never ever known a beat of rise away. That guitar's like a ring of bell. Good, go.
Something like this here.
only had one big hit single, and we lost him in a plane crash. But it was one hell of a hit. He used to pick up a telephone and say something like, "Hello, baby. This is a big bipolar speaker. Will I what? Will I what? Oh, you sweet thing, you know what I like. Just a little less, pretty face in a ponytail. I bring it down, a wiggle when you walk, giggle when you talk, that's right. There's a world all around, round, round. There ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl, baby. Hey, come on, baby, spend my morning, baby. Be we lose like a long-necked goose. Oh, baby, that's what I like. Now when I'm a just a little boy, you know my one and only joy, it was a listen to that good old rock and roll. When I just turned 43, now if you wanna get that message to me, well all you gotta do is play that good old rock and rock and roll. Same time, same era, different bag. Places like New York, Philadelphia, they had their gangs. Every area has their gangs. Well, this time, it wasn't the gangs. They all had their own singing groups. And they all sit around on the corner and stand around and go, and make up their own little versions of songs. I like to do a little medley of one of my favorite vocal groups. And it's hard to imagine they were discovered on a street corner, because it was one of the classiest acts from that era. Any Platters fans out there? That's what I'm talking about. You remember this?
Two, three, four.
Heavenly shades of night are falling. It's twilight time. Deep in a mist, your voice is calling. It's twilight time. You'll never know, my dear, how great a kiss can feel. Together at last at twilight time. Heavenly shades of night are falling as day is done. Fingers of night will soon surrender the setting sun. When purple color shades caress the night of blue. Together at last at twilight time. Remember this one here? I'll leave you. Can't make this world seem right. Only you. Can't make the darkness bright. Only you. I need. Knows the magic that you do. You're my dreams come true. You're my one and only you. Last but not least, my favorite. Oh, ooh, yes, I'm the great pretender. Pretending that I'm doing well. My need is such, I pretend too much. I'm wearing my heart like a crown, pretending that you're still around. Still around.
Thank you. It was an era. It was an era for great songs, wasn't it? Joe, can I have a little bit more in this on my mic? The band's a little excited tonight, and they're playing a bit louder, but that's great. That's great. Whew. I'd like to do a little tribute to some of the late and the great rock and rollers who are no longer with us today. A little thing kind of goes like this here. Singer, well, he's an artist, just like a painter or a sculptor. A lot of times the same thing happens. What I mean by that, how you going, dear? All right? Are we boring you to death yet? Oh, okay. A lot of times the same thing happens. What I mean is, like, the value of the product goes up when they pass away, which is particularly true about this gentleman. Three quarters of the world never knew he existed until he passed away. And I always believed he was one of the most soulful singers on the face of the earth. I'm talking about the late and the great, Mr. Otis Redding. You remember this one here? I was sitting in the morning sun. I was observing the morning come. Watching the ships roll in. I said, I'd watch them roll away again. No, I'm not gonna be wasting time. Here's a gentleman I want to tell you about. It. I mean, the man worked so hard all his life to make it to the top. And when he finally got there, he was only there such a short time, and the Lord took him away from us. But I know in that short time we got to know him, we got to love him a whole lot, because he left us with a lot of great songs. I'm talking about the late and the great, Jim Croce.
Chicago. He's the baddest part of town. Now if you go down there, you better just beware of a man in a Leroy bag. He got a cousin out of Mando. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for the ball. I raise it down near his shoe. Because he's bad, 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 Leroy bad. He's the baddest man in his whole name. I know he's meaner than a junkyard dog. You see, now Leroy, he's a gambler, and he likes to roll the dice. But at the edge of the bar stood a girl named Lava. Said, for that girl tonight, when he cast his eyes upon her, that's when his trouble all began. You see, now Leroy Brown is on a missing ride with the wife of a jealous man. Because he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn time. He's bad, Leroy King Kong. I said, meaner than a junkyard dog.
Here's a gentleman who was one of the original pioneers of rock and roll, with hit after hit after hit of rock and roll songs. But there came a time in his career, and he heard this song, and he wanted to record it, and he did. And everybody in the musical industry told him, don't release that song. If you release that song, you're going to ruin your whole career. You might as well throw it out the window. Well, the man had enough faith in the song. He released it anyway. And it was a very controversial song at the time. A lot of radio stations wouldn't play it because of the subject matter. I'm talking about the late and the great Bobby Darin. And what a classic. Remember this?
Well, the shark bites with his teeth bare, and it keeps him pearly white, just like a jackknife has a teeth bare. Oh Lord, he keeps him out of sight. Susie Tondre, Jenny Diver, oh, Lolly Linnea, hello, Lucy Brown,
Now there's life force on my right bed. Oh, now that Maggie, he's back in town. I said, you better look out, old Maggie. Back.
Thank you. One of the legends of rock and roll. Truly a legend. A great songwriter, a great singer. The late and the great, Mr. Buddy Holly.
Well, that'll be the day when you make me cry. That'll be the day when you say goodbye, Lord. You say you're gonna leave me. You know it's a lie because you give me my heart and love and all I can love. You give me all the money I'll be you. You give me all the baby.
Give yourself a round of applause. That was great. Other than very few exceptions, like the late and great Buddy Holly, back in the mirror, you had singers and you had songwriters. Not like today, where most of your singers write their own songs. Then it was either singing or songwriting. But this gentleman was an exception. Because not only was he a great singer, he was a genius as a songwriter. And as proof of that, not a year goes by that somebody's not re-releasing one of his songs. I'm talking about the late and the great, Mr. Sam Cooke. Here's just one of them.
Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow flow straight to my lover's heart. For me, nobody but me. Cupid, cry and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart
for me.
Well, I don't mean to bother you, but I'm in distress. There's danger of me losing all of my happiness. You see, I love this girl who doesn't know I exist. Cupid, you can fix. My lover's heart for me, nobody but me. Cupid, please hear my crying out and let your arrow fly high straight to my lover's heart for me.
Here's a gentleman that, to be honest with you folks, I didn't know anything about until I came to your country. He passed away about 3 weeks before I came here for the first time. But I've worked with so many people who've worked with him. I've seen so many of his film clips. I've met so many of his friends. And for the life of me, I couldn't understand why this guy wasn't never an international superstar. I mean, he had the charisma, he had the talent, he had everything going for him. And I just thought, geez, why didn't I ever hear him? And now tonight I have the pleasure of working with his daughter here on stage, who's also a very good friend of mine. The late and the great, Mr. J.O.K.
Now wait a minute, baby. You know you make me wanna come on now, come on now, come on now, come on now. Don't forget to say you will. Don't forget to say, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Say you will.
want to ask you folks if you'll help us out. Now, I understand there's about nearly 1,500 people out there in the room. I can't see you, but they told me you're out there. I can see you. She's sitting here going, well, when are you going to start entertaining me? It gets better as it goes on. I grow on you. I'll see, a lot of acts come out and do a strong number opening and work up. I come out and do something mediocre and work down. Help me sing this one, folks. One word I'm asking out of you. All right? But shout out like you got a pair. I don't care a pair of what. Come on and shout. Be loud and shout. Be loud and now. A little bit louder now, 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 a little bit louder now. I feel all right. Delaney Gray, J.O.K. Here's a gentleman that he was 25%. The most popular band the world has ever known and probably ever will know, and 50% of the best songwriting team ever known to us, has sold more records and more of their songs have been recorded than any writing team. The thing I really admired about this guy more than that was the fact that how he stuck his neck out to try to help establish world peace. Now, whether you agreed with his methods or not, and how he got the attention, whether it was laying in bed nude for a week. Geez, I'd like to do that. Not with Okonona, but I'd like to do it with someone like Raquel Welch or something nice. Regardless if you agree with his methods or not, the thought and what he was trying to do. I'm talking about the late and the great John Lennon, and that's what this song's about. Imagine there's no Jesus, try. No hell below, only deep sky. Imagine all the people in your life. I'm a dream. But I'm not the only one. Won't you come along and join us and let this whole world live as one? Lady Ray John Lennon. Here's a gentleman I think he'd be one of the best singers on the rock and roll or contemporary field. The man made it and stayed on top for so very, very long. He was there. He was always there. His voice was so incredible, though he had such success with music and entertainment.
For a while, I could smile for when I saw you last night, held my hand so tight. When you stopped to say hello, though you miss me, you couldn't tell. I've been crying over you, crying over you. Then you sits alone, left me standing all alone, alone and crying, 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 crying. It's hard to understand that the touch of your hand is of a crying.
Yeah.
Though not a rock and roller, one of my favorite singers who contributed so much to the music we know today, Nat King Cole. Unforgettable, that's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me. How the thought of you does things for me never before. Has someone been more unforgettable in every way? Unforgettable, that's how you stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable to you. Thank you very much. As you may or may not know, Nat King Cole was a great jazz artist. Another jazz artist who also contributed so much to the music we know today, I had to put him in this medley. I love him. The late and the great Satchmo, Mr. Louis Armstrong.
I still dream of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, yeah, what a wonderful world. I love the sun. I see sky blue, clouds of white, bright blessed days, dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Let me tell you this. The color of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky. Also on faces that people passing by. I see friends who are sticking out, singing hallelujah. The realization, I love you. I hear babies cry, and I watch them grow. They live much more than I never know. And I think to myself, but a wonderful world. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Jibidoo-wa-ba-ba, oh yeah.
Thank you. A gentleman that we just lost very recently, who was one of the major attractions in the entertainment business. I loved him. I loved the songs he wrote. I loved the way he performed. And a very nice gentleman, too. I'm talking about Australia's own Mr. Peter Allen. Well, I've been to cities that never closed down. Reno to Rio, yeah, to old London town. Yet no matter how far away I've roamed, I now call Australia home. Yet no matter
street. I see you call the street. I see you call the street.
One hell of a band. Hang in here a second. About 8 years ago, I did a show here, and I wore a very tight jumpsuit, sequinced. That was 3 stones ago. So use your imagination. What would any tribute to late and greats be without doing something by the king, the late and great Mr. Elvis Presley? I gotta get psyched up for this one. There I lie, city's born. There I sworn. Set my soul on fire. Got a love of evil as it's red and yours. Get the stairs of high. There are pilgrims without a home. With energy in my head. I'm just a little bit here.
Give us a room with a view, our beautiful ride. They give us a room with a view, our beautiful ride. Give me a money, old clear down chairs, every time. Burn a head to the three, I'll be present to your room. Burn the eye hands to the three. I choose. And if I don't go, says I'm sure I'm going to blow up here. I'll give you some GLB. I'll give you some GLB.
I love this part.
Every time you look at me, I'm as helpless as can be. I can be your puppet on a string, and you can do most anything. If you really love me, darling, please be kind. I'll be yours through all the years, to the end of time. Take my life, my whole life through. Can't you see that I love you? I can be your puppet on the string, and you can do most anything to me. You can be most anything to me.
Thank you. Thank you.
And a special thanks to the Colleen Fitzgerald dancers. They range from about 3 years old to, I think, 15. Some of the other, very talented. God, I can't, when the kids are out in front, I can't sing. I get too tear-jerky. Oh, shucks. They're so cute, aren't they? You can hear, as soon as the curtains open up, you can hear the audience go, oh, I love that. Oh, where was I? Oh, I was over here, wasn't I? Yeah, okay. I like to do a song by Elvis. One that I believe is his favorite song, because I met Elvis on two occasions, and I asked him, one of the questions I asked him, I said, now that you're doing live concerts, what do you enjoy performing the most? What's your favorite? And he told me, and I met him again about a year and a half later, and I thought I'd ask him the same question, and he gave me the same answer, which is very surprising. So I believe this is Elvis's favorite. What it is, it's three songs, three old Civil War songs. Thing called American Trilogy. Go something like this. Can you hear that? Can I have that chord again? The range rounded out.
Well, I wish I was in the land. Old times in, oh, no, forgotten. Look away, Dixieland. I wish I was in Dixie. Away in Dixieland, I'll take my stand to live and die in Dixieland, in Dixieland, where I was born. Early one call for the moon. Look away, Dixieland. Thank you.
Thank you very much. The Colleen Fitzgerald Dancers will all be back very shortly. Don't go away.